It's Chantel with Telly's Talk and Chuck. Today we are talking about love. So this is what I'm doing today. I'm just putting it on the reverse of the one that we did the other day. I'm just going to share this out. You share when you jump on. Let me know you shared. Say hello when you're jumping on. How's everybody doing today? If you know anybody that would like to do this, let them know we're here. Hello, who's jumping on with me? Is Facebook not telling me again today? So I want to put one of these in the middle of the heart. Which one should we put there? This is the heart that we're doing. Hey, who is on with me? Just waiting for some people to jump on and let me know what's going on. Now I can help them. The link is in the description if you want to go to the website and order yourself some stuff. We do have kits for sale. They're small kits, easy to do, email sent to you to give you all the instructions. What color should we use? If I'm missing your comments, please put an emoji with your comment and it will hopefully show up. Hi everybody! I forgot, yesterday I have my shimmer red. I've been using the candy apple red, but I've actually got shimmer red as well. Hi, everybody. How's everybody doing today? How's everybody coping? So we have the coral, the grape soda, bumblebee yellow, shimmer red. Let me see if I can reach the rest. Sorry, nice and up close. So then we have the couture teal, the meadow green, what is everybody's favorite color? We have the peacock blue, and like I said, the candy apple red. We're doing this project. What colors should I use? Oh, I just got notification I'm live. So hopefully everybody else will jump on now. I'm wondering if I could do the grape soda purple and maybe the shimmer red. Because I can do the flowers all in one color and then do the words that I'm going to put in the middle with the other color. If you didn't see the words, let me know. Hey, everybody. Come chat with me. Let me know you're here. I see that we have three people. Who is it? Angie, are you on with me yet? Hey, everybody. Nice to see you all today. So we have the yellow again, the green, the coral, the teal, candy apple red, peacock blue. Oh, you guys are testing me on all these colors. Grape soda purple, and the shimmer red. How are you, Jim and Yolanda? Okay, I think I'm going to do the shimmer red. And I just realized I only have one of the things. Hey, everybody. everybody, say hello when you're jumping on. Hashtag replay if you're on the replay. Right now we have the live button here, so we are live. Okay, maybe we won't do this. Nope. Nope. There we go. See? So you just put it on like this. And a little goes a long way, especially with the shimmer. These are reusable transfers. You can use them 8 to 12 times. Maybe even longer if you're good to your transfers. We have a new catalog that just came out on the 15th. If anybody wants to check it out, chalktour.com/Telly's Talkin' Chalk is my website. If I'm not seeing your comments, like and share this video. It will help us stay connected and I find when you like the page, it helps me see the comments as well. Everybody jumping on. How are you today? Just give me 1 second and I will show you what I've been working on. Let me just scrape all the excess back into the jar. Don't want to use all of that. So that is what I've done. Hi. How are you today? There we go. Mm-hmm. I think I want to use this one. What color should I use? And you finally found me. Hey, honey. Did you see what I've done so far? Hey, Bobby. So I'm going to put this transfer in the middle. And again, you want to put it on some lint so that it picks it up so that it doesn't get stuck on the wood. It has a tendency to stick really well. That's why you're able to use them so many times, because they stick. And it's okay to have it on the green part of your transfer. You just don't want it in the actual silk screen where the letters are. Because if you have it there, then it won't go through. Angie, what color should I do the words? You've seen that I've got a bunch of colors. Hi, Sharon. How are you, honey? This is the one we're doing today. I'm just doing it on the reverse of one I've done. I think this one we did 2 days ago. Hey, Shanice. How are you, honey? Should I do the words in the shimmer gold or shimmer red as well? Just do it all one color. Thanks, Sharon. You still might have a problem. Sorry. What did I do? Maybe green. I could do it in the green. Okay, then everybody just hold on for a second. I need to go get another squeegee. Be right back. get this one every day. It's gonna attack me in the back of the head. Just wait. The only green I have is the, like, really bright one. I know it doesn't seem bright, but, like, I'm wondering if the blue would go better. Welcome back, Sharon. Oh. Oh, that's what I did with it. That's funny. Okay. You know what? I'll do it in green anyway. Let's do this. So. Just dab a little bit. Actually, you know what? I'm going to point this down. I know it's going to be upside down, but you'll get to see it. Spread the love when you get a chance, please. Let everybody know we're here. Sorry, everybody, there's a lag, so when I do something, I don't know if I'm doing it the right way until I see. I think I might be. There we go. So now we're just going to take it and pull it up. And you want to pull it evenly so you don't hurt the transfer. Can't tell, but you can see. There we go. So that's the finished product. So like I said, I've done it that on that. And then I've done that one. This one we did 2 days ago. Yeah, it turned out really nice. I wasn't sure if it feels like a lighter green, but it turned out darker, so it's good. If anybody's got any questions, I'll stay live for a bit. I got an hour and a half anyway. What's everybody been up to today? Hi everybody. Oh jeez. This wire on the camera. This wire camera does not like me. How's everybody? Side one. Side two. The chalk is washable on surfaces that are washable. This is wood, so I wouldn't wash it off. It'd just smudge. The ink is permanent. You can put it on sweaters and mugs and whatever you would like. You would use the ink. And it would stay on. You'd have to heat set it. Oh, awesome. Where's your PSW from? Do you know? Or is she just like a individual one? And we could have put this one in the middle. I like the other saying better. Like and share, please. Care Partners. I don't know that one. Did you write that twice? Over here. Oh, my cat's good. I think she's laying down on my bed. She gets very lazy. Are you in any groups on Facebook, Ange? Three years. She's, yeah, in January it was 3 years. Or no, sorry. March it was 3 years. She was 3 years in January. But we got her in March. We lost Ebby in January of that year, and by March I needed another cat because it was driving me crazy not having a pet. A couple what? I'm confusing myself. I'm answering and asking all at the same time and getting really confused. Can you hear the music in the background? Oh, a couple groups. Okay. I'm so confused. Anywhere you can share this video? Oh, okay. Can you share it on your timeline? Whoever's jumping on, how are you? We've done this one today. We did this one 2 days ago. This is the one we did yesterday. This is this month's transfer for Club Couture. You can sign up at Telly's Talk and Chalk. I'm getting all tricky here. And there's this one. Then this one. This one's probably my favorite. If you have any questions, post them below. Even if this is the replay, I will answer them as soon as I find them. Everybody. Oh, I see a heart. Yay. Just waiting for more people to come by. Maybe I can share it out further. I just don't want to get in share Facebook jail. Hey, whoever's jumping on with me today. That is the one we did today. Again, if anybody wants these, private message me. Hello. How is everybody? Project today. My name is Chantel. I'm with Chalkateur. My business is Telly's Talk and Chalk. You can find that on Facebook. Just click on me. And the information will come up in your top corner. Or in the bottom, depending on what device you are using. Just click on Telly's Talk and Chalk and it'll take you to my page on Facebook. The link is there as well. How's everybody's day been? I swear my lives are not on a boat, but they seem like it. Today's project. Don't done on the reverse of 2 days ago's project. Does anybody have any questions? If you talk to me, I can help you out. I want to try something out, but I'm scared to try it. This is my first time using filters. That's trippy. Now I'm just fooling around. It's fun. I just didn't expect that one to have sound. Oh, sorry, guys. Oh no, how do I get rid of the filter now? Oh no, what did I do? Oh, there we go. That was fun. Something. It was really trippy. I like it though. The fun you have on your lives, I tell ya. I want to find the one that my friend had the other day. I just don't see it. I don't know how she found it. But I'm scared to click on any of these because they might scream something out at me again. Oh, I want to try this one. Gosh. Oh, that's the one. Yeah. Yeah, everybody's going to come on now that I'm doing this. Watch. Uh-oh. There we go. Yes. Oh, this is the one. Yay! I found it. Hey, everybody, say hello when you're jumping on. We're just trying out filters. This is the first time I've done filters, so it's been fun. Except for the one that screamed at me. That one wasn't so fun. Actually, it was. I'm scared to click on some of these. They really make me nervous. Ooh, pretty. There we go. How's everybody? Hi. I know. I'm a little crazy today. All right, again. Oh, that actually works with this project. I like it. How's everybody today? We're up to 9 viewers. And it's all because I started with filters, I swear. Once I started with filters, my thing went up. I didn't do anything. What the heck? That was weird. Sparkly. I'm gonna stop for a bit. That was too much fun though. Oh, which filter? The nice one. The rainbow one? That one was a fun one, actually. I have the giggles now because of this. It's a lot of fun. Who's on with us? To chat with us. As I have fun with filters. Hi, everybody. Today's project. Goes project. Hi Jennifer. How are you, hon? I still haven't found my E, but I think I found a transfer I can use the E from. So I'm getting on your project tonight. Jen, did you see any of the filters that I had going there for a minute? That was fun. Oh, the hearts when I put up the this. That was fun. I thought it matched really well. I think I need to put the filter back on. I had more people. Like and follow the page. Share to your friends if you can, please. I totally just made it brighter. What? helps to click buttons and you find out what they do. Now that'll make it even brighter on here. I did. Where did he put his? He just showed it to me yesterday. Or no, earlier today when I was getting him to do. To help me figure out what I was going to do today. Give me one sec. I'll go get it. I'll find it. It's somewhere in the living room here. Just give me one sec. I'm okay. Boxes are just piling up. When I get my boards, they come in a bunch of boxes. And so we haven't had time to get rid of all of them yet. And some of them still have boards in them. Yeah, he did a big one, actually. Yeah, that was the one he did. He did that one 2 months ago. At least, it's been a month since we've been in quarantine. And it was way before that. I'm pretty sure it was even before we knew about quarantine at this point. So yeah. Yeah, he did a great job on it. It's actually really easy. Like, not to take away his accomplishment, but it is really fun. It's really easy. Kids can do it. Like I've said on previous lives, I know of people that have had classes. They said they had a couple of four-year-olds working on stuff, and they were able to do it. And it's non-toxic. Won't hurt your kids. Easy to wash off. Trust me, I get it all over my hands all the time. Oh, I got one little dot of green on my hand right now. How did that happen? I don't know. Like, I know I used the green, but how did I only get that one little piece? One of them covered in it. Very strange. If anybody has any more questions, I got another hour to go. I think I want to try more of these because they were fun. I'm always scared of what it's gonna sound like, though. There we go. Hey everybody, say hello when you're jumping on. Sorry guys, I don't know what that said. Everybody back? Looked like it was gonna try to disconnect me for something. Said due to something, but I didn't hear it, or I didn't get to read. Angie, are you still here? Says I have four viewers. I know I'm one of my own. Thank you. So you're still there. Okay, cool. I'm just trying random ones. I'm like, I want to try the cat, but I'm scared. I think that's cat. Hi, everybody. How's everybody today? Ooh, I'm gonna say something, isn't it? Oh, there. There's my glasses, Ange. So funny. Googly eye? Me. Can't make the move. They won't. I thought people were able to make these ones like move. Clearly not. Oh, that's what that means. I can draw. I can draw a heart. I see you. Oh, just having fun today. Oh, shoot. Did not mean to do that. Whoa. There we go. I haven't talked to her in about 4 days. As far as I know, she's been doing well. I'm probably gonna call her tonight. She should be going or getting home right now, I think. She's still working, so. Uh-oh. I'm always waiting for like sound now. Whoa. Okay, did not mean to hit that. There was no sound. That was just accidentally hitting it. All right. Yeah, I was just asking you if you were there because it like glitched or something and it said due to something. It looked like it was going to cut me off. And I don't know what it was because it just like literally flashed a message and got rid of it and then came back. But I wasn't sure if it kicked everybody else off or what it did. Hi, Barbara. How are you? We did this project today. Now we're just chit-chatting. I've tried out a whole bunch of filters and scared myself with one. How are you doing today? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Just doing a little bit of crafting. What have you been up to today? I think she ran away. Maybe not. I don't know. My numbers keep changing on me. Hey, when you're jumping on, share this page out. Let everybody know we're here. Why does it? Why it keeps going dark? Once I put the filter back on, it went dark again. Oh, awesome. What on online event? Do you guys hear the music in the background? I'm just wondering if it's picking up. Ooh, Mother's Day. Remind me what you do, Barbara. Got so many online friends, and I'm like all confused. Keeping track of all of it is hard sometimes. Hi, everybody jumping on. You don't hear it? Okay, cool. I just don't want to get kicked off Facebook because of the music in the background, but if you can't hear it, that's okay. I can hear it. Hi, Princess! All right, I'm gonna take you on a trip. You're gonna see Princess. Princess! Okay, that's a little close. I think we got it. I don't know. A little bit. Sorry, he's on my messy table right now. I'm doing some crafting on that table too, so. She came out to visit. She didn't want to stay. She's checking out all the boards that are on the floor over there. This is our craft room today. Two days ago, craft. That's what I thought, but I wasn't 100% sure, and I was just like, I don't know. May not need to be here. You can always be here. This isn't my private group. We're good. This was yesterday's project. I have another company too, but. So it could have been either. We just happen to be both with Chocouteur as well. I had a lot of people, so I'm good. Hi, everybody jumping on. Like and share. Let me know if you've liked and shared. I was gonna say, I just reloaded my video and it like backtracked like really far. Avon. I'm the one that asked, hon. You're fine. Where are you located, Barbara? I only have it on like a wire holder, so it's easy to hit. Sorry. Nobody can travel now, so I just take you on my boat. Not exactly sure where we're sailing off to, but. Who else is on here with me? Kind of Angie and Barbara. And just me. I know I'm watching my other, like I'm watching the video on my other device so that I can see comments for sure. Never 100% sure, but I don't think I've missed any yet, so if I have, leave an emoji with your comment and I will get back to you. All right, I'm doing more of these because they give me the giggles and then more people come. Which ones haven't I done yet? Oh, I'm nervous. There we go. Have no eyes now. Hey, everybody. Oh, there we go. I'm undercover. Angie, it's not even showing me that you're here anymore. What the heck? Like, that's weird. Normally, the bubble's up in the corner, but. Not today. Hey, everybody. We've done this project. Then we did this project today. I was trying to give glasses and the hat to my project. That's interesting. No, I still like this one. It makes everything else go black and white, though. It's so weird. My hair is like all different colors. It's like half purple and half brown, depending on which way I put it. It's a whole new ombre. Which one's your favorite, Angie? Yeah, that's the one. Is it good? Don't know if I've done that one, but I have. Okay, hon. I'm here for another couple minutes anyway, unless nobody wants to talk to me. Who's here to chit chat? Barbara, are you still here and it's just not showing me or what's going on? Because it's saying there's two. Angie said she was leaving. Hey everybody, how are you today? Like and share the video, please. Hey, who's jumping on with me? Hey, everybody. Hey, everybody. This was our project today. I'm with Chalk Couture. My name is Chantel. You can go to www.chalkcouture.com/Telly's Talkin' Chalk and look at the website. We do have little chalk kits that you can purchase. They're small kits. And you can go to my website and check them out. We had bigger kits and people were finding it overwhelming to do, so they made smaller ones. So if you want to go to my website and check those out, that would be awesome. I'm trying to sell 8 more of them. This was the other insert we could have put in the middle of the heart. Okay, so nobody's on with me now. I'm going to log off. Oh, somebody just came. Nope. Okay, I will see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.